I enjoyed the word.
Amen.
Amen.
It was food to my soul. But I was sitting there and I was just thinking about a song, and it's just a little praise. And that I applied to my life so many times.
Yes.
In my life situations and things that I have to face in life.
Uh-huh.
Okay.
But just to encourage you all, just keep obeying God.
Amen.
Keep moving in God. Keep it moving. That's one of my little things I say. Just I'm keeping it moving, you know.
Mm-hmm.
Amen.
But to God be the glory. But just a little bit of little praise. And he says, and I don't know what you believe in God for, but I just want to encourage you, just keep on believing.
Okay.
Amen.
Amen.
Fix it. He'll work it out.
All right.
Amen.
And the song says, only believe, only.
Oh, yeah.
If you believe.
Oh, yeah.
I know today that all things, they're possible. If we only just believe, only believe.
Yes, Lord.
Only if you believe.
Yes.
I know today that all things. I believe today that all things.
Lord.
They're possible. If we only just believe, trust him and never doubt, God will surely, he's going to bring us out.
Oh, yeah.
If we only,
yes.
only just believe. And sometimes when I get by myself, I just tell God, Lord, I believe.
Oh, yes, God.
Lord, I really do believe.
Yes, God.
I know today that all things, I believe today that all things are possible if we only just believe. Now, this is an old testimony. But you're looking at a woman that's blind in one eye and legally blind in the other.
Yeah.
Amen. But God is good. Because guess what? I drove myself here. God is my driver.
Amen.
When I get under the wheel, amen. And I'm just, it's been 18 years now that I lost my sight in both eyes. And God restored it back. Mm. And I'm so grateful today. I yet giving praise, but I don't lean on that because I know God did it and God is in control and it's for his glory.
Yes,
and
amen.
It's for a testimony.
All right.
So everywhere I go, I share my story.
Yes.
But I tell people, don't have no pity party for me.
That's right.
Because I'm going to praise God. I'm going to yet believe in him. I'm going to keep trusting him. I'm going to keep depending on him. Amen. When I got ready to get in my car, I didn't think about no sight situation. I didn't think about what was up the road. I said, in the name of Jesus, I'm moving. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
I'm going on.
Keep
and I want you to know that God brought me here, and I'm just so grateful.
Hallelujah.
I'm so grateful. I just thank you for the word on today.
Amen.
God bless you.